Okay, back. Been a week, so I finished up the Sansui 50/50. There wasn't a lot to do on it besides cleaning. This one had the left channel had some garbage. I don't know if I remember right from the preview video, but anyway, just wanted to show quick little glance at the Sansui 50/50. Did some cleaning on all the controls, and I had to replace a few capacitors there. And doing a little sound testing with some Bob Marley today on a Friday. Yeah, not bad for a 30, I think it was a 30 watt receiver, 30 watt per channel receiver. And yeah, hopefully the owner will be happy with it when he comes to pick it up. So you guys like my warped Bob Marley record? Plays fine though, just got a warp to it. Broke out the Pioneer SX1050. Think I'm gonna put it back in the rotation when the Marantz 2275 gets picked up by its owner. And I'll take my 2325 out to do a little work on that. All right guys, enjoy the Friday.